PrestaShop is a completely free open source script that anyone can use to build an e-commerce website. To download it, just hit the homepage and hit the download for free button. The reason it is so good is it's search engine friendly, allows you to sell downloadable products easily, which many e-commerce content management systems don't allow you to do. And this is what the default install looks like. So you can see it is a fully featured e-commerce store. If we go into one of the products here, you can see all of the details that you need to do, including the price, and you can have variables such as color and social sharing icons here. You've also got a range of images which you can enlarge, and data and information about the product. So this provides the perfect framework for us to sell our digital products with a few tweaks. If we jump into the back end of PrestaShop, you can see a dashboard showing all of your sales forecasts, all of your traffic, and you can actually connect your Google Analytics account to get even more data pulled into this dashboard directly. You can take a look at all of your orders, all of the orders that need processing, your best-selling products, and so on. PrestaShop really is trying to be the WordPress of the e-commerce world, and you can see the sidebar and setup is very similar to the WordPress admin backend here. So that's why we are going to use PrestaShop. It's free, very easy to use, and has all of the functionality built in to deal with digital products and the delivery of them from the get-go.